Good morning, mga plant mommies and mga plant daddies. Okay, mag-unboxing naman tayo ulit ngayon ng caladiums from Palawan. Okay, so this one is from Jude Pam Garden. This is my first order. Medyo natagalan kasi sabi nila Monday nila pina-shift. Although bumagyo kasi ng Wednesday. Tapos, Thursday na deliver. So, the good thing about this is unique sila. Very, ano to? Local, support local. Oh, basket talaga siya. As in, tunay na basket yung nilalala. Yung basket from Kawayan. Unlike others na basket na plastic. Okay, so hopefully, these are rare caladium. So, hopefully, okay sila. Kasi 3 days in transit. So, ito na siya. After ma-remove yung takit, medyo lanta. As you can see, dahil 3 days, damage dahon nitong I think yung pink paste nito. Ito pa naman yung pinaka expensive. So meron siyang dead na dahon. Si Pinay Beauty, paste din. Oh, si Pinay Beauty may dead na dahon na rin. So overall okay naman itsura niya. Kaya lang ayun, dahil mamahalin siya tapos nanilaw na siya, medyo unhappy pa rin. Tapos may freebies si Jubilee. Okay, so si Green Jack din na bali yung dahon. So this is what I'm telling you guys. Kapag talaga career, best man yan, JRS whatsoever, there is a big chance na ma-damage sila and there is a big chance na magkaroon sila na ito yung dahon. So tapos yung shipping time pa na nagkakaroon ng anxiety, kakaintay. But overall, maganda naman siya. So thank you Jude Pam Garden. Mga students to from Palawan na nag-live selling. Okay, so replant ko na sila and then watch out for my own live selling ng mga plants na nandito na sa akin. We will ship them by Tok-Tok Lalamove para talagang kung ano yung nakapat, kung ano yung nakita mo sa live, yun din yung marireceive na plant kasi one day lang yun, kasi oras lang actually, hindi days. So again, thank you for watching my vlog and please don't forget to subscribe. Okay, so happy planting mga plant mommies, plant daddies.